Welcome to Milan. This is Salone del Mobile Milano. Let's see what it offers to us. So we are very happy to see a new collection of Polyform. And now we are talking to Carlo Colombo, and we would like to know what is special about your bed.
Yeah, it's a special bed. The name is Park One, and the idea is to work with a frame structure for the legs of the bed, and to cover the structure in aluminium with the leather, or if you want with the fabric. And the same things is in the front of the bed. I cut in the middle, you have two different sides, and you have the corner, and you have the ring in leather with all the beautiful detail, and in the front you can put also the leather, or if you want the fabric like this bed. The color also is very nice, because you can see a lot of things in the factory, in the fair, with this color, because it's a fashion color I like so much. And also it's very nice because the first idea for the marketing of Polyform is the price. Nice bed for the young people, for the contract world or for the retail, but in the same time it's very important to control the price. Because now,
what would be the price of this bed?
The price will be more or less 3,500 euro. And it's very perfect price because it's a Polyform brand, and Polyform is the best brand in the world for the furniture. But in the same time, the design is amazing because Polyform invests a lot of money to make the frame in aluminium. But now the cost for the public price is very low, because if you invest before, after you have a low price. And in the same time, if you buy this bed not in leather but in fabric, the price I think will be a little bit less. And I think this is a good combination with the design, with marketing, with the respect for DNA of the brand. I think it's a good idea for the success of the bed. Yeah.
Nice designer, nice bed.
Yeah.
And if we are talking about the color, which is the color you would never use in your bed?
I don't like the black color, because a little bit dark. I prefer to work with the color like white or like brown. I don't like also the green color, because in the house the green color is very difficult. But this is a fashion color, and I think in the Polyform this year is a good combination with a piece of art and design, and the idea about I don't know, the culture in general, because I'm also the I like also the piece of art, because I have in my house a lot of painted, a lot of sculpture, and the inspiration for my design came before for the culture, for the piece of art, and also for my trip in the world.
What is your favorite artist?
My favorite artist is Andy Warhol. I have a lot of painting in my house of Andy Warhol, and also Mimmo Rotella. Mimmo Rotella is a very famous artist in Italy, like is the Andy Warhol in Italian. Yeah.
We have a lot of fans, ladies, on our website, and we think sleeping is very important, that it should be comfortable and also romantic.
Yeah.
Why women should choose your bed, Park One bed, from Polyform?
Yeah, I think this is a good idea, because normally when, I don't know, men and the wife and the husband, you want to select a new bed in the house, normally the woman or the girl is the decision about the selection of the bed come from her, okay? And for these things, it's very important to think about the philosophy, no? And also the shape and the color and the detail. It's very important to select about these things, about her, about the woman, about this. These are good marketing things, yeah.
We are from Prague, Czech Republic,
yes. Yeah.
And a lot of people are interested if you've been in Prague, when you've been the last time, and what are your impressions about Prague?
I never been in Prague, but if you want to invite me, I will be very quickly, because I think I see the picture, and also it's a lot of very old building, it's a very romantic place. I think if it will be the possibility to go in Prague, I don't know, for the interview or for the conference about the design to the university or for the store about Polyform, I will be very happy. It will be my honor to come. Yes, of course.
So we are looking forward to see you in Prague soon. Okay. And also I heard that you spent a lot of time in America. Where exactly, and what are your favorite places in America?
My office now is in New York and Miami, but I prefer Miami because I like hot weather. And I've been many, I think in 1 month, I am 1 week in Miami and 2 days in New York every month, yes. Because I have a lot of business in USA, and but the next trip I want to come in Prada.
What is your favorite place in Miami?
My office is not in South Beach, of course, but South Beach is the best place because you are in front of the sea, you have a beach, and also a lot of place to go to walk, to running, the amazing people, the amazing restaurant. But for the business, I am in downtown, of course, I'm in Brickell. Yeah.
What about golf? Are you playing golf?
Yeah. I play golf, but for my job and for my travel, I don't have a lot of time. But it's a good sport. I like golf. Yes, you stay in the green with a friend. It's nice. Yeah.
Good. And what is your handicap?
My handicap before was 10, but now I work a lot. I think will be more, 15. Yeah.
What do you think is the most important thing in a woman?
I like the elegant, I like the height, I like a beautiful body, but the first thing is the head. Because if you have the amazing girl, beautiful body, but without the head, you will be a disaster, not for you. I prefer the first thing, of course, is okay, the fashion, the body and the height and many things, but the head and the heart is the first thing for me, yeah.
How Polyform changed your life?
Changed my life, yes, Polyform. I started to work with Polyform 25 years ago. I was very young, but the relationship with the owner is perfect. We have a good friend, and also I make not only the furniture collection, but also the factory. The Polyform Lab is my project, and also I make the private villa for them. I have a very good relation with Alberto, with Nino Anzani, with also Roberto, and blah, blah, blah. Yes.
And where is this villa? And what was special about it? It was some interesting feature you made for it?
Yeah, it's good because I designed, in 25 years, I think I designed a cabinet, the wall system, the wardrobe, working closet, sofa, bed, coffee table, many things. Now, this year, I work for the bed, but for the next year, I have a good idea, and we met also before the fair to this to work again for the new cabinet and the new area, like a new synthesis. You know the synthesis? Synthesis is the name of my cabinet system. Probably for the next year will be the new one. I have a good idea. Yeah.
And what are you looking forward for at the moment?
But now I think for the Salone del Mobile it's very important to finish this week because we work 1 year only for 5 days. And now I need to concentrate about this day with the press, with the interview, with a lot of clients come from the world. And after the Salone, I have a trip immediately to Miami, Dubai, Abu Dhabi. And I come back in Switzerland because my main office is in Lugano, in Zurich. And this is a crazy life. But it's very important for me, the trip and the aircraft, because I have more or less 10 hours. And the mobile switch off and I can work because I have my schedule and I have the books and I sketch a lot of things about the project. It's a good time for me to make a sketch.
Thank you for interview. Enjoy your crazy life. And, Carlo Colombo.
Yeah, I hope to see you soon and I hope to come in your country. Thank you.